Now, big moment for these two, but they've been in pressure situations before. The defending champions leading after a superb short program, representing Russia, Tatiana Totmianina and Maxim Maranin. Outfits, very stylish, adds to the line. Gentle double sow cows just to get the feel of the ice. They felt it okay. Triple toe, double toe, foot perfect. For these landings. Thank you. Well, I can tell you, that was a special performance, because prior to this competition, they were contemplating not doing the throw triple salco, not doing the throw triple twist. They opted for double salcos at the beginning. That's because of the injuries. But they are such fighters. They're defending their crown, and they've come out here, and that was one heck of a performance, I think.
And sometimes you don't see just the pressure that people are under until they finish the skating. And that was just reflected in that. They gave everything they could. They were controlled. It was excellently presented. Lovely lines. Perhaps it just had a bit off it of really being free and really flowing at parts of the routine. And when you haven't been able to train flat out and you haven't quite got that confidence, you know, the height in the triple twist that they'd have normally and the speed going into it, just an edge off. But it's just such character, such strength to go out there and say, we've got to do it. Forget about the pain, forget about the times we couldn't train, and make it count.
Yeah, it wasn't perfect. It wasn't the best we've seen from them. But when you put it into perspective, my goodness.
It's what makes champions, isn't it?
Yeah, really is. They're a cut above the rest. And very, very well done, Tatiana and Maxim. Beautiful lines, great presentation. Here's the toe. Beautiful check. She's so soft on those landings, and just look at the timing there. And there's the twist. Well, that could have been a double. It's really tough for her, that. But they know what they need to do. It's not a foregone conclusion. Petrova and Tikhanov are skating very, very well here, so these two knew they had to deliver the goods tonight to stand a chance of going home with another gold medal.
I love the design of the dress. The line, when you're side by side with the arms, it really does emphasize the length. Works very well.
Such a strong guy. Well, it's not the best draw for them, skating at the beginning of the group.
They couldn't afford not to do anything. That's the thing.
Yeah, they couldn't leave the door open. It's slightly ajar perhaps, but it's certainly not wide open. And there you can see that meant a lot. And there's a very proud Oleg Vasilyev sat alongside. It would have been so difficult to prepare these two for these championships with the injury. But he really is a master. He knows what he's doing, that's for sure. And those marks are good. 5-5 up to 5-8. The important thing is the number of 5-8s there. And look at that, 1-5-7. The rest 5-8s and 5-9s for presentation. Those marks will take some beating, that is for sure. Could it be a third gold medal for Top Mianina and Marinin? Well, we'll find out shortly.